Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to increase your internet browsing speed. Let's open up Internet Explorer. As you can see, I have the Google toolbar loaded here. Sometimes, after surfing the internet for quite some time, you'll build up toolbars across the top. Those take time to load and can scroll down and slow down your internet browsing. I'm going to show you how to turn off these toolbars. I'm going to turn off the Google toolbar by going over here to the Tools options in Internet Explorer, coming down to Manage Add-ons, and selecting Enable or Disable Add-ons. Let's find some of these browser helper objects that we want to remove. I'm going to start by removing the Google toolbar, as well as all these other Google items in here. Press OK. You'll get a message saying that you need to restart Internet Explorer for your changes to take effect. Let's close it and reopen it. As you can see, the Google toolbar is gone. Next, click on the Tools button again. Let's go to Internet Options. Choose the Advanced tab, and we're going to disable certain features in Internet Explorer that might slow it down. Let's scroll down a little bit here. And we're going to turn off playing animations and sounds in web pages. I'm also going to turn off showing pictures. And I'm going to show you how to show a picture if you're interested in looking at it. If you turn off showing pictures, your browser won't have to download the images that are in a website, and you can pick and choose what images you'd like to look at. Click Apply. And now let's go to a website. As you can see, Internet Explorer did not download the images that are on this page. If you want to show an image, right-click on it and click on Show Picture. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to increase your browsing speed.